From half staff, we're just going to do some flowing, continual motion of the staff. So we're going to come across on our right side, we're going to make a diagonal line there with our front, the end of our staff, follow it with the other side. Turn your staff over, come back the opposite direction. We're just going to keep flowing between these two. So I think there's two diagonal lines in front of you. You're following both lines, one at a time, with both ends of the staff. So these are downward movements with both ends. Let's do the same with rising movements. Extra slow, lean upwards and upwards, turn the staff over, upwards, upwards, turn the staff.